I think presidents have the right to pick their team in general. If someone is supportive of the president's policies, whether you agree with them or not, there should be some deference to the executive. This should not always be partisan. The longer it takes to confirm her, the longer Eric Holder stays as attorney general. Look at it that way.